Welcome to our Heart Chakra Activation Guided Meditation. In this meditation, we will be opening our connection with our heart chakra through mindfulness and breath. Please make yourself comfortable in any position you like. Close your eyes, and we'll begin our activation. Represented by the color green, it's believed by some your heart chakra is the fourth of seven energetic centers in your body. Resting in the center of your chest, this is the battery to your body that pumps life through every part of you, and the space where your love emanates from. Physically, the heart chakra is connected to your thymus gland, your heart, lungs, and circulation. And when this energetic center is out of balance, we may feel like the actor, lacking the ability to be authentic in our emotions, causing conditional love with limitations and judgment, as well as the inability to open up to a true emotional connection. So in this meditation, we will be reconnecting with our heart and opening ourselves to the unconditional love, joy, and kindness that resides in us all. I now invite you to bring your awareness down to the center of your chest. We will take three deep breaths to connect with this power center and allow the oxygen to flow through this area as we clear out any density or stress that may be present. Deep breath in through your nose, filling your heart with oxygen. Hold. And a gentle exhale from your mouth. Another deep breath in through your nose, filling your heart with oxygen. Hold. And a gentle exhale from your mouth. One more deep breath in through your nose, filling your heart with oxygen. Hold. And a gentle exhale from your mouth. Now just bask in presence for a moment, observing the sensations you feel in your chest. Conscious awareness directed to specific areas in our body allows us to truly feel ourselves and notice any sensations we may be experiencing inside. Now we will take another deep breath in and hold it for a few moments. And while we do this, I want you to imagine the oxygen swirling around in your heart, filling your life. life force with this loving energy, allowing you to feel sensations of joy and happiness in your body. Then as you exhale, releasing any thoughts of judgment, despair, and emptiness you may have about yourself. Take that deep breath in and hold, feeling the oxygen swirl through your chest. You are worthy of love. Each breath we take clears up space and makes room for fresh oxygen to flow to the areas we direct it to go. And as the sound waves move through you, they also help to release any expectations or criticisms about love that may have been built up and stored in your heart chakra, allowing your body and mind to truly feel joy and happiness. This energy is free to move out of you. It is replaced by the unconditional love for yourself to have an open, loving heart for the world to embrace. Feel the center of your chest pumping with love and life. Observe this space of unconditional love as a sound moves through your heart, clearing out all unwanted energy from your body. Let's take another deep breath in and fill our heart with the oxygen we need to feel love and joy in this moment. Deep breath in through your nose. Hold. And gently exhale from your mouth. You are worthy of love. The oxygen and sound waves clear out the old energy from your heart chakra. The loving effects from this meditation have taken place, and the ability to love without condition has been awakened and restored within you. You may continue listening to this frequency on your own from here. Be sure to breathe into your heart and surrender to the sound waves as you listen. We look forward to seeing you again soon.